This bitch is double jointed.
Hello?
Yeah. You hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
What is oh shit, okay. I'm trying to play the campaign.
Okay.
I don't think that means your eyeball sweat though.
Item purchased.
Found some juice, guys.
I think you're wrong, Matt.
What does the device charge do?
It's for that, like, wrist rocket thing you have.
I can't have no idea.
It, but that's what it means.
Don't make me do this. I'll fucking do it. I'll fucking do it. Oh, you think you're better than me because you got an M4?
Yeah. I mean, I think I'm better than you for other reasons, too, but this is one of them.
Just because I got a small dick doesn't mean you're better than me.
It's not about the size.
Are we still waiting on the fourth?
No, we got Jimmy here. Jimmy, give me your shotgun. Give it.
I did not know that. You're on PlayStation?
I am, yeah. What do you play on the computer?
On PlayStation. Yeah.
Yeah.
So what is that, like the Oculus Quest or something?
I've got the Valve one.
I got the Oculus computer one. I don't remember what it's called. Rift S, I think.
Okay.
I don't know, man. I'm not a smart man. I just wore this headset and look pretty.
Are you guys ready?
Are we? I thought it said somebody else joined, but apparently
yeah,
that was a lot.
No, we got Jimmy in the corner.
Jimmy was the first one to go. Keep going, Jimmy. Make yourself useful.
Jimmy, push. Come on. Thank you for us, Jimmy. Use those modified machines to get the good stuff.
Good luck out there. Let's make it quick.
Is it the first mission again?
What the fuck? This is supposed to be Chinatown.
Should be Chinatown. Yeah, it's supposed to be Chinatown.
Make your shots count. Boo.
I'm going not, Joe.
I 100% hit Chinatown, dude.
Yeah, so did I. So did I. Fuck too, because like when I was playing, I played this one already, and when I go to the next mission, it wasn't even unlocked. I had to play this two times just to get it unlocked.
What the hell?
Yep.
Oh, what?
Well, what in the fuck am I supposed to do? What the fuck do you load this bitch? Son of a bitch. I don't know how to fucking reload this
bitch. Dude, I don't know where my reload
is. What's up?
He doesn't know how to reload his gun.
Yeah, one second. I switched some fucking... Should reload type. There we go.
Oh, you switched to the hard mode? Or, the manual reload?
Yeah.
Yeah! Get a cut!
That, doesn't work for me. I can't do it.
Well, grab your clip and put it in and then rack it.
Yeah. Yeah, on some of the guns, especially, the starter pistol... Like, the point where it wants me to put it, I can't physically put my...
We're not mad at you because you don't know how to... Did you just stroke my mustache?
Yeah. Movement comfort mode, okay.
Shh.
There we go.
I don't know how to put my weapons away. Oh, yeah, I do. Oops.
I've at least dropped it. But if I do that, especially with the starter pistols, it wants me to put my controller, physically inside of the other controller to grab the slide.
Oh, yeah.
You dropped your pistol.
So
I have, three pistols, dude. Look at this. I got another one. But I could drop this one. And then I got another one. I don't fucking know why they gave me so many guns.
That's the Deagle, though, that you dropped.
I know.
Two service pistols.
Your mom's got a service pistol. Drop that for me.
Do you want it?
No.
I mean, I'm pretty sure I could drop it and let you try it.
Okay, that works.
Nope. It rubber bands back to my holster. No.
Oh, you got to press and hold fucking one button, right? Because, I press and hold it, and I drop it. See?
Is that a Thompson?
Yeah.
Oh, I did drop it.
You got a modded Thompson, Matt.
but each time I fucking, like...
You're good, alright.
A 12-round mag? What is that about?
It's a 20-round.
50-round mag.
You need to fucking reload.
Each time I fucking reload, though, I gotta fucking grab the fucking clip, put it in. What the fuck? And then, like...
You get, like, bonuses, though, don't you? I mean, you do, like, more damage, and you get extra essence at the end of the
game. How do I switch hands?
Drop your gun and then pick it up with the other hand. Or put it in your holster and then grab it with the other hand.
Now we're good.
Reload it.
Oh, man. See? I don't know how I just did that.
Where the fuck is my reload? Dude, it changes every time. This one's up on my nipple. Last time it was on my dick. Where the fuck is the reload? Dude, I can't.
Explode it, dude.
I can't find my fucking reload thing. You want your gun back?
Containment here once we figure
out the purpose
of supplies.
I've never been much of a gamer. I'm a gambling gearhead. Now is the best
shot. It'd be real dope if I could figure out how to fucking where my reload thing is. Dude, it changes like every fucking time. It's like right here, dead center of my chest. And I put it down on my dick last time.
I don't know what to tell you.
Try switching your reload shit. To the manual shit. No? You get 35% extra damage or whatever it is.
Where is... Second sealer, check this.
Anybody want a pipe bomb?
Gotta reload.
We should be good. I can carry the pipe bomb if I need to.
I got it.
And if you reload a clip and there's still ammo in the clip, you'll lose that ammo too, right?
I think so.
Yeah. Well, that's what happens with this. Oh, what the fuck?
Dude, I am rubber banding like.
Okay, what the hell's going on? Why am I fucking.
I'm rubber banding like that.
There we go.
Reloading.
least we can see again.
Anybody need help?
No, I just filled up.
No.
I'm gonna give you your gun back, Matt.
You don't like it?
Oh, yeah.
I was just running in Julie's.
You guys didn't see that.
We're all disappeared. Face scanning thing here.
Did you see it, Matt?
What?
Dead on the ground. Put a whole magazine in his head.
Two floppy disks?
Nice. Yeah, we get all of them though. Like, all of us get it.
It's up to you.
So. Oh, do we now?
Yeah, because I only collected two floppies last time, but I actually got four things for it.
Nice.
I need fucking.
Okay.
Throwables.
Definitely not that way the last time I played.
I'll put it in my dick, just in case you want.
With the rage booster?
Yeah. Oh, fuck, my fan is on. Just hit my fucking fingernail.
Left hand mode do on this? Is it just put the flashlight on your left, on your gun?
I don't know. I have not tried it. So I'm not left handed.
Don't fucking look at me. From where? Oh fuck! He right here!
My fire run.
I got a key card.
Yeah, it's for the door on this floor. It's around the corner.
What's in the box? It's on that floor, right?
The key card?
Oh, is it? No, I have the key card.
Yeah, it's right here.
Fuck my head up, fucker. I almost just quit.
There's a pipe bomb on the ground.
I'm gonna say no to an explosive.
Door locked? Okay. Do we need to take it with us? The new other key card?
The key card I think stays in there. Like in the door. The only thing we take it with us are the floppy disks.
You guys want this?
Well, what the hell? Can somebody open this door? I just like locked myself in here. Oh, there we go. Fuck me.
That's you live now. Sorry. Look at those hills. What are they?
Fuck.
Alright, we good? You good, Nacho?
Yeah. This is not working now.
Scan completed.
the fuck? Okay, we're good. Where do I go, downstairs?
No.
Okay.
There's no more down.
Just follow that light on the ground. Oh shit. Didn't even get to get health.
Oh. Sorry.
All right. Juice it up. Oh, that's better.
Make it to where you, when you use the thumbstick to turn, it's not like jumpy.
Yeah.
There is.
Yeah. Like, there's a way to make it fluid and a way to like change how fast it rotates.
I love when you throw the grenade too far, eh? You can throw it over the side of the building.
It's a lot of, like, it's still a lot better than a lot of VR games I've played, though.
Have you played Truth, Blood and Truth or Blood, or whatever? Truth and Blood and Truth, whatever the fuck it is. It's the actual full game to that the London heist from the PS VR. What do you call it? Demos or something, like the demo disc. That shit's pretty sick. Looks a lot better than this. Anybody have a room for a pipe bomb?
Yeah, I do.
Here.
Yeah. Well,
Snow breed.
Behind us. Oh shit. Oh great, what a fucking ammo. Too far, too slow.
Good.
Let me get a. Oh, this is the end. Try to do both of them at the same time. Get two rewards.
Fuck you, Jimmy. You suck.
Right? Fucking Jimmy. Floppies collected. Grip, barrel. Arizona Falcon service pistol revolver. There we go. Chinatown.
That sounds good. My controller should, or my other controller's dying, so I need to go get batteries before we play again.
Fuck yeah, my right controller's dying too.
Now it's packed with snow.
Shit, yeah, give me 1 second. I just gotta go get my other controller.
Keep an eye out for that missing supply team.
Give me the best shot, Snowbreed. I can take it.
so.
Fuck.
Push this. Settings is under movement. Control scheme sliding. Rotation. Yeah, that rotation stuff should be it. So we did not get anything from those floppies?
Yeah, we did.
Well, you get the three random things from just finishing the map, I think.
Thing. Okay.
Key pose. This is how I'm gonna, the next group of zombies I'm gonna shoot like this.
Bullet tornado.
Wait, it's not as impressive if I don't have a gun in it. There we go.
Yeah.
Found some juice, guys!
Found some juice, guys.
What the fuck is going on?
Please stand clear of the door. All right, Jimmy.
Jimmy, fucking do something Jimmy. This time, bud. Fuck,
they can leave this time.
Hey! A fucking douche.
This is why nobody likes you, Jimmy.
You useless twat.
Okay, I'm skilled.
Too far.
Suppressive fire.
Thank you. Okay. Oh shit, I fell down. One of those things. What the fuck?
Reload, fuck! Look cool.
No, not even a little.
I told you I was gonna do it. Would it be better if I had two machine guns?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Dude, I can't shoot for shit.
Well, I did, actually. 9mm rounds. 7.62 rounds.
What uses 7.62? The saw?
That bar.
The what?
Bar.
The bar?
Yeah.
Take that gun from Call of Duty.
Area cleared.
Reloading.
Face scanner.
Scan completed.
Wait. Let us in!
Dark mouth.
Okay.
Hit this thing.
And charge for your wrist device. Whatever the fuck that is.
That's the juice, guys.
Nacho needs some health.
I got one.
Yeah, my ass.
Don't waste your money.
I got like $2 reduce.
Fuck, I got like 40,000.
This is our third mission.
Yeah.
My third mission. He's played this game.
This is like my third or fourth.
Floppy disk, Gibbs.
Yeah, make sure you don't drop that.
Ah!
I got a pipe bomb here and a juice booster. Okay, Jimmy, you get some health.
Stranger Things looking motherfucking shit is this?
Damn, son.
Can't see shit. Oh my gosh. That was fucking terrifying.
Two pipe bombs.
Right.
Holy fuck, Jimmy.
You're gonna pipe a man, is that what you
said? I said I am pipe bomb man.
Shitter's full. Help me. Stuck in the toilet.
Definitely didn't.
Oh, thank God that doesn't hurt us. Fuck. Card. Nice.
Face scan thing here.
Thanks. Scan completed.
put the card into the thing?
Yeah, we're good.
Okay, I need some health.
I've got a syringe.
Got a booster if anyone needs one.
Jimmy has one, he said. Give me your booster, Jimmy.
Gotta reload. Oh, thank you for healing me.
Boss arena?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, right wrist is pipe bomb. Here they come.
Where though? Juggernaut. Oh, fuck.
Oh my god!
Ah, oh, really? My fucking torso died?
What the fucking wrong?
Oh crap, I'm out of fucking ammo. Jimmy, you're worth it.
you win.
Ooh, and a time bonus. And for a sec. Nice. Assault carbine unlocked.
Got the one for the assault carbine, yeah.
Time to charge controllers.
Oh my god, my hands are sweaty. My face is sweaty.
No survivors? Did we send people to their deaths? Sorry. I want to bum you out. You did good. I gotta figure out what to do with that site now. Thanks. Here's a token of our appreciation. I'd like you to check out one of the newer harvest sites we set up not too long ago. Problem with Union Tower is that it's kind of rough to contain a vertical space like that. Plus, I haven't heard from the last team that went in. We gotta be careful out there.